Hello, everyone, and welcome to Vista Fetchball. I'm your host, Jim Claymore, here with Nine Spear Running Bobcat. Bob, glad to have you on the show.
Thanks, Jim. Glad to be here.
And the skies continue to be clear. Looks like the rain's going to miss us this evening.
That shot had them worried, Jim.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Nice interception. The receiver tanked that one.
Casualty.
Oh, the ground staff will have their hands full with that one.
And the ball is along the north wall. Nice pass, keeping the pressure on. Good pass there.
Casualty.
Watch out for that flying cleaver.
They misjudged the throw that time. Anywhere. Thank you. ball is dropped back to the center. Trouble. Ball is dropped back to the center.
Seconds remaining. Sudden death.
Well, the score is tied, so it's on to sudden death.
Sudden death last 5 minutes. First team to score wins.
Sudden death. 5 minutes remaining. Casualty.
Ooh, look at that leg fly. The red team has lost several players tonight. It'll be harder for them to move the ball. Nicely formed attack. Did you see the finish on that?
And that ball is captured. The end of our game.
Game over.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Vista Fetchball. I'm your host, Jim Claymore, here with Nine Spear Running Bobcat. Bob, glad to have you on the show.
Thanks, Jim. Glad to be here.
And the skies continue to be clear. Looks like the rain's going to miss us this evening.
Good pass there.
Oh, nice pass, keeping the pressure on. Oh, nice pass, keeping the pressure on. Oh, good pass there. Good pass there. Oh, Nice pass, keeping the pressure on.
Remaining.
Oh, that was a nicely formed attack. Did you see the finish on that?
The red team can't seem to put it together tonight.
Good pass there. Shot.
Those fans don't look too happy with their team tonight. This could get ugly, Bob.
Hey!
If the red team wants to get in this game, they need to score some points, Bob.
Nice pass, keeping the pressure on.
Hey! Hey!
Oh, nice pass, keeping the pressure on.
Hey!
Oh, good pass there.
Yeah.
go anywhere.
The red team can't seem to put it together tonight.
Set it.
The fans are leaving the stands and attacking the losers. It's pandemonium on the field. Stands and attacking the losers. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Vista Fetchball. I'm your host, Jim Claymore, here with Nine Spear Running Bobcat. Bob, glad to have you on the show.
Thanks, Jim. Glad to be here.
And the skies continue to be clear. Looks like the rain's going to miss us this evening. Oh, nice pass, keeping the pressure on. was a nicely formed attack. Did you see the finish on that?
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Man, if it weren't for that keeper, they'd be out of this game. Ooh, nicely intercepted. Oh, good pass there. Oh, good pass there.
Five minutes remaining.
Get in there. Ooh, nice shot.
Team can't seem to put it together tonight.
Ball is now back to the center.
remaining.
This could go anywhere.
30 seconds remaining.
Ooh, I'll bet that shot had them worried, Jim.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Vista Fetchball. I'm your host, Jim Claymore, here with Nine Spear Running Bobcat. Bob, glad to have you on the show.
Thanks, Jim. Glad to be here.
And the skies continue to be clear. Looks like the rain's going to miss us this evening. Look at that leg fly. Nice pass, keeping the pressure on.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Nice interception. The receiver tanked that one.
Thank you.
Oh, good pass there.
This could go anywhere.
Oh, the ground staff will have their hands full with that.
Red team has lost several players tonight, Jim. It's going to be harder for them to move the ball. That kid is in trouble. They misjudged the throw that time. Nice pass, keeping the pressure on.
1 minute remaining.
Ooh, what a great shot.
If the red team wants to win this game, they need to score some points, Bob.
30 seconds remaining.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Vista Fetchball. I'm your host, Jim Claymore, here with Nine Spear Running Bobcat. Bob, glad to have you on the show.
Thanks, Jim. Glad to be here.